Hi, I'm Warren from SounderCon, and I'm representing EMA. EMA is the Event Management Association of India that promotes a lot of education in the field of events and entertainment, education in the technical aspect of how do you produce events. And when Audio Forum contacted EMA, they wanted me to be the candidate to speak on their behalf because I had the experience of working in the field and I have dedicated my life to live sound and application engineering. For me, educating people is in turn helping the community grow. A community in India, that's all they need. All that they need is actually education. Opportunity only comes from the fact that somebody gets exposure, and the exposure comes from education. And this is also my way of contributing back to the industry. I may have learned a lot of things from a lot of people, and small information that may have been passed on, which have helped me to do extremely good work in the field, as well as through books and through the internet. I'm really happy that the Audio Forum has taken up an initiative to do this in India. It's extremely good, and I will always support this movement and whatever you guys want to do with education in India. What actually is a good thing about EMA is that they are setting a regulation of how events should be done, how people should conduct themselves, the business practices, how they should be conducted in events. And I'm sure that this will percolate down to even the technical suppliers and the technical partners of the event. You cannot have a governing body of suppliers if your customers are not organized. So it was good that EMA took this initiative in the beginning, where all the event managers right across the country came together and formed a body. And the good thing about that is that they can help even the partners, the technical partners, the video companies, lighting companies, to also set up a similar organization for themselves. Sound.com's relationship with EMA, which is my organization, is that we have always supported all the endeavors, be it training workshops. I've gone on road shows right across the country, technical road shows, teaching various kinds of event managers from the north to the south to the east of India of how events are done and how production should be executed technically, professionally, using good audio, good lighting, good sound, and above all, safe rigging practices. I do very few installation projects. Like I did one of the biggest projects in New Delhi, which was the Kingdom of Dreams, where it was a theater and musical. It was a Broadway musical. So if it's a very complex installation, then a company like ours definitely gets the call to execute the job. Because not only do we do the installation of the loudspeakers, we design right from the sound system to the microphones to how it should sound, and sometimes even do the content. The musical content that's required, if it has to be encoded in surround and stuff like that. So I think the company is, Sound.com is really about the people. It's not about the equipment. Equipment is something that money can buy. But people, skill set, thought process, planning is very, very vital for a company to be successful in India. And when I give workshops like this, I want people who attend it to realize that it's not about only buying equipment. And as far as the association is concerned, EMA, I think that they are getting so well structured that anybody who wants to do business in India in the field of events and event management, or foreign companies want to do projects in India, it will be far much easier. It will be far much more regulated, and a lot of foreign companies will be able to do very successful projects in our country because of a body like you.